Enter Mini Pro, connect DJI Pocket 3 camera. At the same time, Enter Mini Pro, MultiView and PGN Clear HDMI together. I just extend the USB-C webcam of Enter Mini Pro connect to this red box. It also can record on the SSD card. Not only this, also can connect to the PC OBS Studio. And the iPhone also as a TV monitor or live streaming on iPhone. This is Enter Mini Pro. When we connect a USB flash with its USB-C port, how do we also connect USB-C port with the PC OBS Studio? Today, I will show you a product. USB webcam string adapter. Connect the DC 5 voltage. USB storage connect to this port. And the USB-C webcam input from the Enter Mini Pro. 这个位置, connect to the USB webcam input. And you will see the blue LED turn on. After you see the blue LED turn on, you can start record. Yes, you can see the red LED turn on. And then you also can connect to the PC OBS Studio UVC webcam output. Turn on OBS Studio. Yes. Enter Mini Pro, record on SSD and also display on the PC OBS Studio. This adapter also have a HDMI output. Its HDMI output is a clean HDMI. I just connect to this port. And it will show the clean HDMI. Yes. Clean HDMI and MultiView at the same time. By the way, if you want to let the iPhone as a TV monitor or iPhone live streaming, you also can connect to this iOS port. iOS port connect USB cable with your iPhone. Connect to the iOS port and then turn on the app MediaLink switcher. Turn on. Added the eye capture. Yes. You see? At the same time, Enter Mini Pro be the PGN clean HDMI output. MultiView output from the physical Enter Mini Pro. And it also can connect to the PC OBS Studio. And also can record on the SSD card. Not only this, if you want to let iPhone as a TV monitor or live phone live streaming, you also can add this red adapter, iPhone as a TV monitor or iPhone live streaming. Finally, everyone will think, DJI Pocket 3 do not have HDMI port. How do we connect to the Enter Mini Pro? Because I also added a USB webcam streaming adapter. USB webcam input and HDMI output, and then it connect to the Enter Mini Pro channel 1. Enter Mini Pro channel 1 HDMI connect to the HDMI output, and connect the power, and connect the USB-C webcam input with the DJI Pocket 3, and it will show the webcam turn on. Yes. DJI Pocket 3 display on the Enter Mini Pro. Also have audio. Hello? Yes.